defense bailed you out there, that big interception seemed to really turn the tide of everything, because they seemed to nickel and dime you guys all day.
Yeah, I mean, we got to be better. I mean, Ty made a big play there at the end, you know, which was good. You know, we needed to rise up and make a play, but we got to be better at all levels, coaching. And so we'll take a good thorough look before next week.
Seems like they were able to run the ball again
really easy.
Open that up.
Yeah, you know, the first big run, I'll put it on me as a call. I try to get a little bit aggressive on the field. You know, that's the deal. It's, you know, the more aggressive you get on certain play calls, the more chance it has, you know, to pop. And that one squirted out. You know, we get the negative play we're looking for. And, we've got to go back. Should be able to get that thing down a little bit quicker than we did. You know, another one that got out was the same way. It was a little bit of an aggressive call. You know, we got to be able to make plays. When we make aggressive calls, you know, we've got to be able to go hair on fire or whip a block and make a play. So there's plenty to work on. Obviously, we've got a big game next week. We need to get better.
I don't think you had a sack this week either. How big of a concern is it just not getting help?
Yeah, I mean, we gotta win matchups. I mean, we knew going in, you know, that was going to be a big deal. And there was a couple of times, opportunities today where, you know, we had some runners and we got to get guys pinned to the ground. You know, the one I can remember specifically, you know, brought a pressure, you know, we were in good shape. He scrambled around and thrown the ball away, but it should have been 10 or 15 yards sack. We've got to do a good job as a coaching staff, you know, continue to build these guys up, you know, gain that confidence so when they are coming, when they do have their one-on-one situation, that they believe they can make it. We've got the guys to be a good defense, you know, and we're getting tried and tested, and, you know, this is going to be a good test for us in terms of, all right, how do we continue to respond? You know, the last 2 weeks in the fourth quarter, the guys have made big plays, you know, but we need to start faster, you know. Game one and game three to give up touchdowns on the first drive, you know, not good.
Is that surprising you with the many guys you have back that play a lot? If some of that stuff has happened, the slow starts, the one-on-one matchups kind of...
Does it surprise me? I mean, yeah. I mean, I think we played better today.
I did,
but you know, we didn't, and we got to look at all of us. We got to look ourselves in the mirror, and we got to play better. There's no excuses. There's nothing I can say but except play better.
Right when you,
you're scratching a little bit, trying to figure out, you know, how to help a little bit at times, you know. Sometimes protect, sometimes you got to, again, winning one-on-ones isn't just in pass rush. It isn't just in blocker technique. Winning one-on-ones is in coverage, too. And we've got to be able to, play some man, you know, when you get sticky. And to avoid getting nickel and dime, you're going to have to take risks and, you know, we're going to have to manage. I mean, some of it's going to be technique. Sometimes, you know, it's leverage, proper leverage. It's understanding the situation. All those things go into it. And, hey, listen, at the end of the day, we all have to remember, right, that there's still young men that got a lot on their plate, and they're trying to piece it all together. Every week, every offense is different, and they're trying. The effort is not an issue. You know, it's on us to do a better job as coaches, to clean up, you know, understanding, awareness. If we have to trim, if we have to do something new, there'll be
every week we look and we evaluate ourselves. And we've got to do a better job as coaches. And it starts with me. But the thing I love about this group is, to a man on the sideline, they don't point a finger. They don't say, coach, bad call. They don't say, hey, this guy should have done this. They all look at each other and say, I got to do better. I got to do better. That one's on me. Now, we got to clean up the, hey, that one's on me. Because everybody raising their hand, right? That's not good enough. We understand that. Myself included, right? So we got to get that fixed going into this. We know we got a huge game on the road, SEC. But they're united, and you can work with them. And all they want to do is win ball games. Would we all love to win them, you know, 100-0? Sure. Would we all love to be able to stop every third down, no points, all that? Sure. Are the expectations that we should? Heck yeah, we expect to do that. But when they don't happen, do you fold or do you elevate? And I'm so proud of these guys because it's 2 weeks in a row where it could have been easy that they fold, and they did. You know, now we just got to get things cleaned up. Because it's not always going to be like that. Like if